A moor falcon, a small raptor of the falcon family that breeds in southeastern Siberia and northern China before migrating in large flocks across India and over the Arabian Sea to winter in southern Africa, has given a reason to the northeastern state of Nagaland to be proud of. The National Geographic has listed the state among the top 10 best birding destinations in the world. Owing to the annual Amur falcon stopover, the roosting site in Nagaland is the Doyang Reservoir, where thousands of Amur falcons are known to congregate every year. In fact, the Nat Geo puts forth that during its peak time in October, the stopover is likely to be the world's largest concentration of these migratory birds. Every year, the Amur falcons arrive in Nagaland from Siberia in October en route their final destination, Somalia, Kenya and South Africa. They are known to have one of the longest migration routes of all birds, going up to 22,000 kilometers a year. The government of Nagaland had earlier tagged the Amur falcon as a state guest in a bid to protect it from hunting, in line with the Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Talking to Northeast Life, the additional director of Nagaland Tourism Department, Akale Vizon, said that there are a few projects in the state aiming at not disturbing the roosting site of the migratory birds, and special steps are being taken to help tourists enjoy the annual visit of the Amur falcon in the state.
Taken up a few projects in order to not to disturb the roosting area. We have made conveniences for tourists on the other side of the bank of the Doyang River. Near the roasting area, we have cafeterias coming up, and we have parking lots and all that. That's how the department is promoting our Amur Falcon Center in Pangti, which have been picked up as one of the main destinations and one of the top 10 destinations. We are very proud and we are very fortunate because a lot of bird watchers have been coming, and those who are doing research, a lot of people are coming.
The Amur falcon breeds in East Asia from the Transbaikalia, Amur Land and Northern Mongolian region to parts of North Korea. They migrate in a broad front through India and Sri Lanka, sometimes further east over Thailand and Cambodia, and then over the Arabian Sea, sometimes in passage on the Maldives and other islands to reach southern Africa. Birds going over India are thought to be aided by strong winds blowing westward. With the Nat Geo listing Nagaland as the top 10 destinations for the Amur falcon, the state definitely can expect a rising trend as far as the tourism sector is concerned. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.